very happy to be here, and I'm especially happy to be here tonight to be a little part of a big piece of rock and roll history. Yeah. And, you know, being back with Mickey and the guys is really something very cool, and I'm very happy that they invited me to come and play with them. And I just want to thank Mick and Bernie and Phil, Russell, Dave, and of course, my old friend Lee. Thank you guys. We don't, there's one big difference between Uriah Heep and a lot of other bands, and Uriah Heep doesn't make music, we make history. And tonight we're making some more history, and I'm so thankful to be a part of that, especially here in Moscow, a town that I love.
Then we're going to make some history in the bar after.
And it's like a dream come true. And so, this next song is off an album called Demons and Wizards. And it's a song you can sing with us. Right, Bernie? They can sing. Absolutely. That's a piece written in Russian that you can sing with us. Can you sing?
Yeah!
Okay. I want to hear you sing. It's a song that was born from a dream.
Thank you.
Ooh.